3 dead and at least 45 wounded in a terror attack in Jerusalem on Rehov Yafo. Yoni Kapinski was on the scene.
Shalom Aaron.
Shalom Yoni. And what exactly happened there on Yafo Street today?
Well, what happened here this morning in Jerusalem was a terrible terror attack. A tractor driven by an Israeli Arab was driven. The Arab attacked and just ran into buses, pedestrians, and private cars. There are a few who were killed, and there are dozens that were injured in this attack.
Well, unfortunately, we have faced a very tough terror attack against citizens here in Jerusalem, the capital of Israel.
A terrorist was driving a tractor, made his way down Jaffa Street, the main street in Jerusalem, from the area of the central bus station towards the market, rampaging and crushing everything that was in his way. You can see the damage behind me of the first vehicles that were actually hit. Also, two buses were hit and a further two vehicles approximately 500 meters down the road from here.
Now, how did the event end? What stopped the terrorists from reaching Machane Yehuda Market?
Eventually, there were two policemen and a resident who, together in joint forces, were able to kill the terrorist.
Contact was made with the terrorist himself when he was further down the road by one of our special patrol units. An officer realized there was a life-threatening situation and opened fire, and therefore killing the terrorist at the scene.
Thank God, with the help of good citizens and security personnel, his way was blocked and a bigger disaster was prevented. When I got off my motorcycle, I noticed the crushed vehicles and the casualties scattered on the street. I understood this was a terror attack. I cocked my weapon and set out to close contact with the tractor. In the first minutes, there were two police officers. One policewoman shot towards the terrorist, while another policeman started climbing the tractor ladder.
When the tractor almost ran over one of our officers that made contact on the motorbike and prevented him from continuing toward the market, where most of the public are doing everyday shopping, our officer moved to the side at a certain angle, which was safe, and opened fire and shot and killed the terrorist.
The citizen who was there fired the first shots. When I went up the ladder, the terrorist was still going berserk. I shot two more bullets and he was neutralized.
The policemen and few of the civilians here in Jerusalem activated against that terrorist in a huge bravery. They couldn't stop the terror attack, but thank God they succeeded to stop him from continuing killing and injuring more and more people. Some of them did it by sacrificing themselves, policemen and one of the citizens here in Jerusalem.
As we saw here before, the ending of this terrible terror attack actually happened. As you can see, the tractor on a private car in which one of the killed in this attack was. Aaron, it's important to mention one of the sights that we've seen here today, a baby stroller outside the car that was stuck under the tractor at the end of this terror attack. The story behind this specific car is very difficult. It turns out that probably a baby from that car was thrown out somehow.